The gap between the world's richest and poorest is widening dramatically. As millions are on the breadline, a handful are poised on the brink of unimaginable wealth. After Tesla's shares reached $100 billion, Target started to reach trillion-dollar levels. Elon Musk is undoubtedly one of the most important factors behind the success, and according to some, he is on his way to becoming the world's first trillionaire. Tesla, whose shares have more than doubled in 4 months, recently became the second most valuable automobile manufacturer in the world, after Toyota. Of course, after the success, the eyes turned to Tesla CEO Elon Musk. Elon Musk, which owns a large part of Tesla shares, has the chance to be the first trillionaire in the world, according to some. Elon Musk is one of the most famous entrepreneurs in the world that has achieved great success and has reached a huge fan base over the years. While some followers on social media continue to make bullish predictions about the future of Elon Musk or Tesla, it is being discussed whether the Tesla CEO can really become a trillionaire. These days, after the new achievements of Tesla, there are a lot of talks that Elon Musk has all the chances to become the first trillionaire in the world. But is it really so? He has been tipped to break the trillionaire threshold before Jeff Bezos, Bill Gates, or any other contemporaries following Tesla's recent landmark in breaking the $100 billion market cap level after skyrocketing rise of the company's stock price. Just imagine when we extrapolate that success over a much longer career with Elon. It really seems like he is one crazy idea after the next. One day he's becoming an automotive tycoon, the next day he's launching something into space. The dude is truly a real-life version of Iron Man. Should we be getting on the Musk train? Elon Musk rests rightly as one of the biggest celebrity entrepreneurs in the world, and has amassed an enormous cult following over the years. Fanatics are at their constant best with bullish predictions concerning Elon Musk or the future of Tesla, but are there any truth to these claims? As certain Christopher Dungeon made this observation on Twitter, predicting a massive, if not miraculous, surge past current tech powerhouses. And according to the share, if Tesla reaches all of its goals and a market value of $650 billion, Elon Musk will have approximately 30% of the company and a $195 billion worth of shares. So Musk will be the richest person in the world. According to this table, it is possible for Elon Musk to reach the trillionaire title over time. While Elon Musk has been vocal and garrulous over the years, one must admit that Musk is a workaholic and has worked tirelessly to where he is now. Reports floated early last year that Musk would refuse all bonuses and commemorations from the company until Tesla crosses the $100 billion market cap. The veracity of this is shaky, of course, but the gist remains. Elon Musk has till now to put his money where his mouth is over the decade. It's a new capitalist age, and you necessarily don't need to turn out huge earnings to shoot up stock values. Tesla might just be the quintessential epitome of that. If Elon Musk must be the first trillionaire in the next few years, then Tesla's valuation must obviously shoot up dozens of times more than its current one. If we can, however, for just a minute, just jump on the Musk train and believe in the cosmos colonization spearheaded by Elon Musk, believing he's knocking Bezos off the peak, and that's to assume that as if the bullish surge somehow materializes, Musk by this time still owns 30% of Tesla. Then of course he beats Bezos to win a new net worth of $195 billion. The issue here is exponential growth. Musk's wealth started at effectively about $10,000 and went through about 11 doublings from the time of Zip 2 to selling it for about $20 million. Three or so more took it to $180 million with the sale of X.com to create PayPal. From there, about $200 million took a similar number of doublings to get to $2 billion when Tesla and SpaceX were both getting known, and a similar number to get to $30 billion to where it is now. That same growth rate would take it to $200 billion in less than 5 years, and $2 trillion in less than a decade. Are there reasons to think that new conditions apply as wealth and won't succeed $1 trillion in the next 10 years? The main questions are SpaceX and Tesla's growth limited now, or do they have a path to grow to 40 times their current valuations? Tesla is on a path to dominate the global transition to self-driving cars. If Tesla is first and alone with mass-produced robot axis operated in mass networks, it will easily be worth more than Apple or Microsoft, which are about $1 trillion. SpaceX is on a path to dominate the global internet and space with its Starlink constellation. If it succeeds, it will be worth $1 trillion easily. In that case, Elon Musk will be worth about $1 trillion and be the first trillionaire. Unlike Apple that had no immediate use for its immense profits when iPhone took off and just built up $150 billion cash hoard, Tesla and SpaceX have a much larger mission and can absorb and reinvest earnings. Elon doesn't lack things to do with money to change the world, even on this scale. Elon Musk as a trillionaire would be a little different from Elon Musk worth $20 billion. He'd just have more resources to throw at his ridiculously ambitious plans. With so many successful ventures under his belt already and several ambitious projects in the pipeline, it looks like a strong possibility. Are you currently aware that there are 4 companies that have a market capitalization of $1 trillion? These companies are Apple, Amazon, Google, and Microsoft. Now imagine combining them into one company. What would be the cumulative market cap? It would be $4 trillion. Just imagine having a company that has $4 trillion market capitalization. This may look impossible, but it can be possible. All one needs to do is to have the above companies in 10 places. That is exactly the pathway for the world to see its first trillionaire. That is exactly what Elon Musk is gradually turning to be. This legend is not solving common problems like software, marketplace, search, or providing hardware technologies. Instead, he is pursuing to solve greater problems like climatic change, sustainable energy, the threat of AI to humans, and having another habitable planet, etc. How will Elon Musk become the first world trillionaire? Jeff Bezos' net worth stands at $125.3 billion. His stake in Amazon is 12%, according to Forbes. Elon Musk's net worth is $38.1 billion, and his stake in his companies are 50% of SpaceX and 20% of Tesla. You can analyze the comparison. The reason why Elon Musk will rise faster in the future than any other entrepreneur's net worth is simply that he has seemingly impossible problem-solving businesses, success in colonizing the planet Mars. This was Musk's original idea in founding SpaceX. He wants to make space exploration inexpensive, and he wants to reduce the cost by a factor of 10. If Elon Musk succeeded in colonizing Mars, it means people will exchange money for the value of going to another planet. Going to planet Mars would seem like going to Paris. It will become the highest luxurious place to visit. It will become the best place to visit either for holidays, for vacation, for exploration, for tourism, or to base. For SpaceX to be worth $1 trillion at an IPO, it might have earnings of $50 billion and a PE ratio of 20. How would it earn $50 billion per year? SpaceX in a few years will have an effective monopoly of low-cost orbital launch. It might use this to launch its own mass-produced satellites to form a near-Earth internet constellation. This constellation might operate like a second complete internet infrastructure in space, competing with fiber optic cables using laser satellite to satellite links and RF ground links. The global internet will be a $1 trillion market in just a few years. Now imagine the enormous monetary value that will be generated with this feat. Well, I believe if the vision of colonizing Mars becomes successful, it's only a few companies that will match SpaceX's valuation or capitalization. Success in solving global warming. Elon Musk has always had business ideas that tend to solve the biggest of humans' problems on Earth. We all know that the problem of environmental pollution has resulted in global warming, a depletion of the ozone layer by the emission of carbon monoxide, CO. Global warming is called global goods because it's a worldwide problem. It is a global system that affects the air. As such, solving the global warming problem will mean solving a global problem. Musk co-founded Tesla Inc. to manufacture electric cars, so that if everybody starts using electric cars, there will be a reduction in the production of pollution that causes global warming. Imagine the business succeeds to the extent that every country adopts electric cars. The monetary success for Tesla and Musk would be amazing. Success in integrating AI in human brain. Another very big human problem that may occur in the future is the fact that AI may become a threat to humans. So, steps need to be taken in order to avoid this future problem. Elon Musk founded Neuralink to develop a device that would integrate the human brain and AI so that both would function with little difference. Imagine this business succeeds and every human being on Earth has to use this device. This will also result in the generation of huge financial returns to Musk and the company. Now, when you sum up the success of these Musk businesses, then you will know that he could become a $1 trillion worth entrepreneur in the future. Can't you see that to Musk as the morning shows the day, so the child shows the man? These 3 companies are not only the businesses Musk has founded, he is also the founder of Boring Company, Hyperloop, and others. Just determine the compound effect of these great problem-solving and high-value unlocking businesses. Why will Elon Musk become the first trillionaire? Elon Musk is a very smart investor and innovator. He has great ideas and solutions to some of the biggest of humans' problems. Elon Musk is commercializing his ideas. That is why we have Tesla Motors, the solution to climate change. Neuralink is the solution to the threat of AI to humans, and SpaceX is the solution to having another planet to live on. To be really financially successful in life, you must convert your smartness, ideas, and solutions to products and services that people will pay you for. What are your thoughts? Feel free to share your opinion in the comments below. Make sure to subscribe to Luxury Empire, and I will see you in the next video. Thank you for watching.